Here we go, the Saints and the Raiders. Drew Brees trying to bounce back from a career-high 22 interceptions last season. There's Terrell Pryor taken in the third round of the supplemental draft. He will not play. Opening play of this game, Drew Brees finds Devery Henderson for a 37-yard gain. Seven plays later, Brees connects with Marcus Colston for 8 yards. That sets up first and goal at the Oakland 10. Third and goal now at the Oakland 1. And it's Mark Ingram who punches it in for the touchdown. The Saints, they take an early lead, 7-0. Ingram finishes 6 carries for 7 yards, 2 receptions for 24. Ensuing Raiders drive, Jason Campbell passes short to Derek Hagan, who stiff-arms Tracy Porter and runs it in for the 35-yard touchdown. And the Raiders tie it at 7. Take another look at this. Hagan makes the catch, and there's the stiff arm. Runs it in, breaks free for the score. Derek Hagan would finish 6 catches for 121 yards and a TD. Ensuing Saints drive, 2nd and 8. Drew Brees connects with Jimmy Graham for a gain of 23. Graham finishes with 5 catches for 73 yards. Now 2nd and 10. Brees to Robert Meacham for a gain of 23. Second quarter now. Next Saints possession. Saints are leading it 14-7. Brees finds Jimmy Graham for the 19-yard gain, and the drive would end in a field goal. The Saints go up 17-7. Brees finishes 15 of 23 for 189 yards. Ensuing Raiders drive, Jason Campbell's pass is deflected at the line of scrimmage and caught by Stephon Heyer, who runs it for 14. Take another look at this. Campbell's pass is tipped by Will Smith and lands in the hands of tackle Stephon Heyer, who's able to run it for the 14-yard gain. Everyone's pumped up. Next Raiders possession, Jason Campbell, pass intended for Brandon Myers. It's tipped in the end zone and intercepted by Jonathan Amaya. Take another look at this. Malcolm Jenkins comes across the field and deflects it, and it ends up in Amaya's hands. The Raiders fall 40-20.